Just say hello.
Looks like they're all sitting down to dinner.
Hey, Greg!
Did you at least talk for this time?
See, dude. It's like I've been telling you. These terrorists are turning our world to shit. No one has any weed at all these days. I'm totally dry, and I know those bastards. This got something to do with it.
Okay, guys. Time to take a step back into reality.
I have visuals on the girl approaching from down the street.
Will you possibly...
Spit it out!
This is one of the hardest chemicals to obtain in the world today. With plutonium, you have a chemical agent that is potentially very, very dangerous.
No.
I waited my whole life for this.
I'm asking you to stand for what is right and fight!
You're the prettiest girl I've ever seen.
Taser, not pager, you idiot! Waka, 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 waka. Michelle!
Stay back, sweetie. These men are dangerous.
No, they're not. They're from down the street. This is my dad, you idiot. And these are foreign exchange students.
No. Weapons of mass destruction? This isn't Saddam?
No! Do you idiots stereotype everyone this badly?
Or bad!
I have something that I have to say to you, and I'm gonna say it. Just give me a chance, Michelle. So, will you go out with me?